hang up. Honey, hang up. You heard me. Hang up and drive. Get off of that telephone. You are over the road and you ain't looking where you're going. All you do is a yakety yak and you ain't looking where you're at. So honey, hang up and drive. Get off of that telephone. I mean, I just about had it. All your gadgets and your gadgets, like a warm electric pillow, you got pushed up tight against your head. You got some good communication, but you ain't got no concentration. Baby, look like you can use all the good advice that you can get. So honey, hang up and drive, get off of that telephone. You all over the road and you ain't looking where you're going. All you do is a yakety yak and you got no way to watch your back. So honey, hang up and drive, get off of that telephone. Like you've been napping, the way you're driving when you're yapping. But it's a big responsibility trying to drive an automobile. I can see that you're not thinking straight. Well, you took that fella's parking space. With that thing up your face, you act like you're asleep at the wheel. So honey, hang up and drive, get off of that. All over the road and you ain't looking where you're going. All you do is a yakety yak and you ain't looking where you're at. So honey, hang up and drive, get off of that telephone. Get off that telephone, little girl, and come back to the real world. And honey, hang up and drive, get off of that telephone. Texting, honey, hang up and drive, get off of that telephone. You Skype and got me griping, hang up and drive, get off of that telephone.